show you guys how to make your own gasket. This is gasket paper. It's very universal. Some nice thin stuff. What you want is just a very light hammer, nothing big. Put it on there, and then just use your ball peen and just tap it. The edges are sharp, so it'll cut the gasket for you. Then do your bolt holes. One. Here's two, and then just go around the outside. There you have your gasket. You can carefully peel it out. You got a perfect gasket in about a minute. Beautiful.
To follow a variety of projects that include conversions and repairs to anything from Ferraris to chainsaws, and check out the Tape Boss, my newest invention that's coming to market. And remember, if you're not filthy, you're not rich.